whom the lady love favors. So, the chain breakers to take the first kick from the boots of Hiramon and the keeper there.
Hirika's goalkeeper ready. It's a shot.
Oh!
Beautifully blocked.
That's a block.
Wormy from Hirika going in.
Wormy to take the kick.
That's a kick. And that's a goal.
That's a goal.
Keeper, full spirit, can break her, takes the shot.
Yeah! Oh.
That's a goal, a beautiful goal. From here we could not really, you know, make out whether it was a goal or not.
No, goal.
It's a goal, it seems. Yeah. For those of us who have 4 hours, really make it out.
Matteo. Shoots it.
And that's a goal for Hirika. Mr. Wilson.
Hirika goalkeeper ready. Chain breaker ready to shoot. Takes the shot.
Oh, the keeper moved properly before the whistle. So that's the assistant referee and the referee giving some brief instructions. The kick will be taken again. Hard luck.
For you guys. Hard. Takes the shot.
Hard luck.
Yeah. Favor,
Watson.
The captain of Hirika goes in to make a shot. Ball's place. Silence and waiting. Takes the shot. Beautifully goal.
There goes the salute again from Myanmar.
Hirika fans going strong.
Joy to take the kick. Tense moments.
Balls off.
Yes.
And that's a goal.
Confidently.
Simple from Hirika going in to make a shot.
Ibi, me do.
Balls place.
If this is gone, then
take the shot.
And that's a goal.
That's it.
That's it. Beautiful game.
Beautiful.
Congratulations to Hirika. And well done, Chain Breakers. You deserve our applause. You have played well for 4 years. We have seen you play the beautiful game. Well done.
And I thought I was watching the finals.
Exactly, it was tense moments.
Beautiful.
And yes,
hey, what?
The players are ready for the next volleyball match. And here's the second call for the women's volleyball.